Wait, wait, wait. It doesn't go, you know, you never do the right thing. Now. Let's say for office, so I will follow the money for
the
guy! You know, they do something like that. That's normal thing. Just do it. My brother does do it. No, no.
House. Hope you like it.
Yes, I love the place.
Love it.
Yes.
Just pay your money tomorrow morning. I'll come and give it to you at night.
Sure, you receive your payment tomorrow. But please, I don't want disappointment.
Ah, mother, you can count on me. If you don't like this house, I have another apartment.
Alright.
Maybe your apartment. This is when you're discussing about
get about their stuff here. I mean, they in charge of here now.
Sorry,
they in charge of
here. Oh, I'm mulo too much.
Plus, you can't, you know. Forget, you know. Because I don't see the.
Oh, I'm mulo too much.
Jesus is Lord.
So I like the place. I hope my wife will love the place. Thank
oh, really?
You. Yes. So I've sent you the money. Have you received the money?
Oh, let me check. Okay, yeah. I've seen it. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, you know what? I would have loved to drop the keys of that house with you now. But because of
the event,
I need to supervise that work. And I have to give you out the best. So what you do is, tomorrow morning, just come down to my house and pick your key. Though I might not be around, but I will definitely tell my wife about it. So once you come, you pick your key.
Thank you very much. I love the place.
Yeah, and that reminds me. In case if you have any problem at all, you can just call me.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Sorry, don't be angry. Which apartment? Just pay you.
One, of course.
Sure, this one.
Yeah, this one. And hope there is no problem. This one, you're asking me all this.
Voilà.